Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. How are you today? I hope you're in good health. My name is Imade Pandera from Sarmaliguna. I live in Kungkung. I'm fifth grade of elementary school number 1, Semarapura Tengah. Today, I would like to tell you a famous story from Bali. The name of the story is Kebo Iwa. Once upon a time, there was a man and his wife. They had been married for a long time, but they didn't have any children. They prayed and prayed to the God. Oh my Lord, please give us a child. And finally, they got a baby boy. The baby was different from the other baby. He drank and ate a lot. And his body big as a buffalo. So people start to call him Kebo Iwa. Kebo Iwa's parents spent a lot of money to buy his food. They give up and ask the villagers to provide the food. Then the villagers all together work to cook. The expression of his gratitude, Kebo Iwa built house, temple, and dam. Suddenly, after a few months, they struck the island of Bali. The barns began to empty, and the villagers worried about Kebo Iwa. They worried Kebo Iwa will angry if they didn't provide the food.
Where's my food? I'm hungry!
So that Kebo Iwa, he completely beset. He destroyed the house of the villagers and ate cattle. Seeing the malignancy of Kebo Iwa, the head of elect collecting the villagers.
We must stop the malignancy of Kebo Iwa,
said the head of elect.
How?
Asked the villagers.
We pretend we need water, and when the opportunity comes, we kill.
And the next day, when Kebo Iwa rests, the head of elect come and spoke.
My friend, if you rebuild the house and dig a well, we will feed you.
Kebo Iwa was happy to hear that. And the next day, Kebo Iwa started to rebuild the house. The villagers helped him to collect the charcoal.
Why you want a charcoal man?
Asked Kebo Iwa.
We want to build a big house for you,
said the villagers. Kebo Iwa was happy to hear that, but he didn't know the plan of the villagers. And a few days later, Kebo Iwa finished rebuilding the house and continued to dig well. Because there's no tools, Kebo Iwa dig with his hand. He dug deeper and deeper. Every afternoon, Kebo Iwa dug in the well. When Kebo Iwa was sleeping, the villagers threw the chalk into the well. And when the chalk mixed with the well, Kebo Iwa difficulty in breathing, and he worried a lot. In that place, water of the well overflowed, and it formed a lake. Now, the lake known as the Battle Lake, and the fields of soil known as the Battle Mountain. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that's all about my story. The moral value of the story is, if you're helping the other people, don't expect anything in return. My name is Imade Pandera from Sarmaliguna. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.